Chaos, let us know what you need.
DDX, there are bugs present.
What is present?
There are bugs present.
What, in your hair?
On my screen.
What's going on?
Just
successful confusion.
Oh, I get it. Not funny.
Very funny.
I'm gonna give you a Google link on the definition of funny when we finish this, okay?
But just because you don't have some humor.
Energy, please.
System enabled.
Who's freezing up? Oh, Tess. Shit. Tess is behind.
Oh, you lost connection?
With Chaos, he says. Huh.
Chaos is
Chaos, are you here? Oh, Chaos Lucas is here. Oh, okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Thank you, whoever is giving me energy.
DDDX can use energy as well, a little bit if you have. Entropy needs energy. That's a weird thing to say. Entropy needs energy. Right, I'm going middle to build.
Yeah, my tier 2 power is almost done. Great, thank you. I'm good on energy now. Wow, I could be so greedy now, this is amazing.
What do you mean, could be?
Yeah, I've been very greedy because
Okay.
Again, freeze.
Yep.
Okay, just try killing those turrets if you can. That's gonna help you a lot in levels.
Oh, come on, I don't want this game to crash after I have epic eco.
Nah, I don't think it's gonna.
Hey DDD, where are your turrets in the middle?
Ah, don't you see them? Three of them already.
Yeah, but they're all on the left.
Sorry, they are what?
They're all on the left. There also needs to be turrets on the
okay,
right,
then,
man. Don't you know the map?
Oh, so you don't have to make them. Right.
Yeah. That's how it works.
Lazy bastard.
The Antibus turret is being hit by a Magmarine.
I think you might have to make a couple of turrets, you know.
Yeah, I'm sending my ACs.
Nice level 2. Pretty early.
Is that in the way or something? I don't know. Oh, TDD, you got Seraphim and he's... Wait, I'm confused now.
I got Seraphim?
No, wait, you are Seraphim.
I am Seraphim. You need?
No.
I'm gonna have tech trees soon.
Later, but... Not in a rush for that.
Tess, if you can, I would need a T2 Cybern Engineer. I'll trade you an RCU for it. Thank you.
Alright, gonna make some sense for the middle.
Yep, I'm also currently making.
Right, making some heavy turrets for the middle. This should help a bit. Tess, I'm giving you Seraphim technology in your base.
No need actually. I'm about to spew out an engineer as you like I said a minute ago.
Okay, but they can't hurt, right?
Sure,
oh, we have Aeon, thanks Tess.
Fantastic.
Chaos Lucas, I'm giving you, same as last time, some storages. Oh, that's again. Okay, he's here. Good.
What the hell? Oh, fucking fire people go through. There on the left.
Okay, Thor, I've given you certain tech if you need it. Good job, Thor. Be careful, Entropy, your drones are assisting my mass extractors. Don't know if you know.
Yes.
Oh, cool. Thanks. Been a bit behind with all the turrets.
I'm going to expect interest payments on that later.
So, not nuking your base, okay, Roger. Is that what you had in mind?
No.
So, nuking your base? Okay, Roger. Thanks for the assist. I need nothing, sorry, nothing. I need nothing. Ain't that cool?
I just started building A and I'm seeing a big error. That's not good.
Got a 5.5 sky trackers. Or the left side of the middle.
Oh, well, be careful, there's a big air.
It's okay, he's dead.
Over his base. Yeah, just lucky it didn't crash on his max, because then bye-bye.
Oh, he fell really nice.
I could have been closer to my reclaim.
Entropy, you need more turrets, man. Too much eco, too few turrets.
I think they have 4 sky trackers, what more do you want? 5 sky trackers?
I have 6.
I mean, a catalyst.
Oh, I am talking about sky trackers. But yeah, I could use UEF tech.
Alright, hold on. I'll make a UEF gate. Currently, don't have 33. I could use some help from the alpha. Ah, fuck. Fuck. Oh fuck! No, 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 no! Fuck. Oh, fighters.
It's okay, we can take this.
God damn, fire beetle almost killed all my gold balls. I started the EF NG building now.
You started what, sorry?
I started making you an NG.
Entropy, please no Tehuan factories in front of my front because I need to place. Right, front seems fine.
Yep.
Thor, you have incoming on the right side. Oh, never mind. Nice level 3. Use mass for Artemis.
Vanguard units coming by the bottom left.
Crap. Sorry, I didn't know I need to cover that.
Yeah, when I have the Artemis, I'm gonna kill the gateways on the left to help you guys out.
Wait, right? My UF go. Who else wants? You have tier 3?
Yes, please.
Yeah, I just gave you.
Cool. Thank you.
Did somebody else want it? Not sure if that was Thor or Toss.
I think it was Thor. I'm pretty sure it was. Would show Lucas. Yes, Lucas gave you more storage.
Thor, here you go. Yeah. Going on.
Sorry. Oh wow. Oh, what the fuck was that?
What happened?
Abito. Under wither.
Oh, oh shit, I saw.
Yeah.
Sure, it's good. I'm telling you, you need to mix up Ravagers in it just for that purpose. And my Artemis is more than halfway done.
So, actually, maybe I should make some Lambda first. These units seem to like not be targeted by X-Catalysts for some reason.
They are total mayhem, they may be low priority.
Yeah,
for
exactly.
My Artemis building nearly done, thanks for the assist. God, we need more firepower.
Alright, the Artemis is done. Moving my gold power off.
Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Right, sending on the Navy side to help kill the gateways and such. Artemis coming to water to help. Be there soon.
Oh, come on.
Shit, what died?
It's you. I'm trying to put up a lambda here. Some temporary help from the Alpha would be really nice.
Sorry, what would be nice?
Some temporary help from the Alpha until I have the lambda up.
The Artemis is in place, targeting the first gateway. Guys on the Navy, this is going to help you soon.
Funny thing is, we already had underwater sheets into the enemy base when suddenly everything died.
Shit. Okay, after I kill this water gate, I'm gonna come help you with the Navy. Two more blasts should do it.
What the hell is this? It's a cloak unit? Yeah.
guys in the Navy, hold on just a little bit more. I'm coming. Alright, coming to hit the Navy. With my Artemis. Oh shit, air boss on the left. I didn't even see it. Shit.
Oh. My drones are on the way.
This is bad. Shit, this is real bad.
Yeah, I'm sending my drones here.
Shit.
Keep
that's too far.
Sky trackers in range of the thing, please. My
drones
going there.
Going left. Tess, if you lose a lot of eco, I'm gonna give you my seconds to compensate.
Oh, dude. Kite trackers. You're too far now. If I send my drones there, they will die. And your sky trackers here are not targeting the boss.
Do it. Do it here. Shit, we didn't see it in time. This is bad. Right, making sky trackers quickly.
Come on, build, build. You're not building. What is this?
Yeah, it is. You're not assisting, okay? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Make more. Shit, that's lost so much. Shit, he's going out of range. Are you fucking kidding me? He's gonna strike two bases? Wow. Right, getting closer to build. He's almost dead.
Where's the Alpha, though?
Yeah, Alpha could overcharge it easily. Come on. Chaos. Ah, it's too late now. We lost so much shit.
Let's just rebuild quickly.
Dez, I'm gonna give you a bunch of rest secus to help with your economy after this, don't worry. We have avalanches to take care of. Alright, boss that.
Come on, die. Oh.
It is. Cool, thank you. Alright, Tess, I'm giving you stuff to rebuild. Gonna give you more. Use the eco. Okay, giving you more. These are all rest.
I helped you rebuild the next.
Roger. Shit, something died on the left. Roger. Shit, Navy is looking bad. Test, you have rest sec using my base. How are we doing on Antenux?
Zero.
Oh, that's fucking bad. I mean, I've given like 10 rest seconds to
that. Thor, do you have SMT loaded?
I doubt it. Chaos Lucas, can you use your anti-boss turret to snap down this guy? That would
okay.
Be cool. Cool. Or that. That works as well. Shit, you have
mass?
You have several TARs healing you in
mass
the
for SMB,
shit.
Please. Send me mass for SMB.
To help the Navy more.
Let's make a Yulona. But I'm not starting it. You make the Yulona.
No, the Navy's gonna fall while Yulona is built.
Not an Artemis then? Or...
Yeah, I'm making... Okay, I've started making RT. I mean, almost finished mine. Started making...
Shall I assist with that, or what's the best thing I can do to help here?
Focus on anything, looks please.
Yeah, I got
with now.
I stopped ecoing. That's how you know things are serious.
Okay, I have one artillery up, gonna aim it at the Navy. Together with my artillery, with my Artemis, it should help a little bit. I'm constantly giving you my rest seconds as they are built, okay?
Yes, all is equal back further.
Yeah, but Navy is weak, it needs
yes.
More boost on eco. That's why I give him. As soon as Navy can hold the line itself, I will send the
biggest argument. Problem is we're currently getting overrun on our naval production facilities because I have no way to deal with that.
I can kill them with Artemis, but that will expose your Navy. Fuck it, I'm going. Okay, and then I'm gonna return Artemis to the Navy. Try to hold on without me, till I do. I'm gonna have a second artillery up soon. Says I've given you more.
Well, Tord is making a thing. I'll also assist Victor's Artemis.
Focus on the anti-nukes the most, please. They are about to launch.
Yeah, I have a good defense. I think we're fine. Don't have many missiles.
There is a fat boy here causing problem. I will kill the guy at the gateway on the left soon. Second artillery is done, aiming at Navy. Oh nice, level 4.
Oh no.
Was that a desync? Who?
Yes. It says Tortoise.
Oh shit.
Means at least for me, Tortoise are no longer going to do anything in this game.
Okay, second artillery firing on Navy. And gateway almost dead. Gonna kill the rest soon. Good job with Fat Boy. Making third artillery. Strategic launch detected. Here we go. This will be a problem. Gateway dead.
Hey, Kyle's with us. Please stop Angie's there.
Going for the naval gateway. Kill it. Alright guys, we're not looking bad. At all. Good, Taz Nator has Artemis. Good, use it to kill the front while we kill the guys on the left. third artillery almost done. Oh wow, this is bad. So clogged. Yeah, that's a boss. That's a boss. Boss incoming. Roger. I'm shooting the last water gateway. It should help a lot when it goes down. Then I'm going Navy. I mean, killing Navy. Third artillery is done. Strategic launch detected. Aiming at Navy. Entropy, can you remove these from my base, please? They're in the way.
Well, they just helped build your RT. So
I know, thanks.
They get. No, no, these MGs need an apology.
Boo.
Now they will definitely form a workers' union.
Oh, they're pre-programmed feeding cert.
Yes.
Shit, Navy's looking. Okay, it's actually not terrible.
Actually, quite terrible. I lost like 500 million underwater ships by now.
I know, I know. When I kill this gateway, I'm gonna bring my Artemis to help you. That's gonna be quite a change to help. Just hold on a little bit more. Two more shots and the gateway is dead. That's gonna help the Navy quite a bit. Also, my third artillery is hitting the water span spawn, so that's gonna help as well. Ah, goddamn boss. Die, 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 die. Okay, seems boss is dead. Good. Good. I think one more shot and the gateway is dead. Bringing Artemis to help. Yeah, Navy should be fine if you survive this. The next 2 minutes, 1 minute. Boss coming down the middle. I trust we have enough to kill it, right?
Do we have?
Right, Titan is in position. We should be cool now.
Energy.
Oh, you need energy?
Yeah, I think somebody dumped me energy or some shit.
I'm overspilling 40,000. Okay, Navy should be fine. I'm killing dreadnoughts here. Yeah. I think it's okay. Oh shit. Target this. Total annihilation sub. Focus it.
DDD?
I lost DDX.
Thank you, fellow of the internet.
Yes.
Oh boy.
Maybe reconnecting.
Guys, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, so it should reconnect soon. Everybody's quiet for me. Okay, I'm reconnecting. It's okay.
Wow, Faf reconnecting? What is this? It's the future, man.
Right? It's insane, man.
If somebody can do something about those fat boys.
Tech 2 artillery, the ordinary.
Oh man, these flying shit things crashing on my regens. Wow, everything died.
Shit, that's not good. Making a second Artemis.
I will slightly assist that.
Navy's still struggling, shit. That's not good. My Artemis has killed 2 million moths. Such a good boy. Alright guys, I can kill the gateway in the corner with the second Artemis. Second Artemis nearly done. Good job, thank you. Okay, going to kill gateways now. Only two remain, right?
Yes.
Good. Navy seems to be holding barely. This is the end game, guys.
This crashing shit is also OP in that I can't build anything.
I'm diverting my Artemis to the middle because I'm worried about it. Actually, I'm diverting both of them. I have a boss in my base. I have a boss. That's a big issue, a big problem.
I think it might be dead before my tax reach it.
I'm retreating my Artemis lower to the Navy. Oh, please don't crash now. Oh, the Alpha is in water. Fuck that. I'm gonna go land. Kill the land with my art. Nice. Good job, Alpha.
Kamehameha.
Chaos, do you need mass or something? For upgrades, I mean. Roger. Alright, boss is dead. I'm bringing my Artemis, both of them, closer. Test needs mass for Artemis. Okay, dumping. Give you 5,000. Don't have any more.
I added another 15k.
Good. Good. Okay, 2 more minutes, guys. We should be able to do this.
Lots of incoming fire though.
What happened? What?
I'm just watching the crash knowing there is like nothing I can do, which is going to kill all the shields and all the... No, okay, overshot. Never mind. Oh wow, this is... Wow, poor Sky Tracker. Well, I have some with 7 efficiency or whatever.
Oh, right side is looking bad. My second Artemis is about to be in middle soon. Shit, right side is weak. Oh god.
Yeah, there's two Artemis on the left and there's nothing on the right.
Roger.
The PDs are actually stronger on the right.
Yeah, we could use some nukes right now and stuff like that. Also, the good gateways are spawning extra units, that's a problem. Should have killed them.
Wait, where are still gateways? One in the middle.
Two of them. One in the middle, one in the corner on the left side.
Shit, this just killed my drones.
Thor, can you handle the avalanches while I kill the units in the...
Yeah, losing stuff now.
Trying to handle the fat boys. Right, second Artemis is in position. Dumping Taz, do you need more moss?
Yes, please.
Who needs moss?
Taz, green.
Roger.
Also, entropy for PD.
Right, my guys are about to shoot both of them. This should help out a little bit. Alright, they're firing. We just need to hold out a little bit longer. Chaos needs mass. Chaos Lucas, the alpha unit, needs mass. We need more destruction. This is not enough. I think we are going to fail. Mid is looking weak as fuck.
Like, just look how many avalanches there are in the boys.
Yeah, I'm trying to snap them with my artillery. That's the ground is having problems, the middle is having problems. Try to snap down the avalanche beetle bots if you can.
I have the moss at this point, but
good,
I
don't
can't build quickly enough.
Shields are down, shit, losing units. At this point they have stopped spawning, so what we kill now is basically it, plus the boss. So my Artemis has killed the Pride that was underneath it, and now it's crashing on the enemy. That's hilarious. No, it just damaged it. Chaos Lucas needs it, but I'm not sure. Come on guys, if we kill this, we are going to survive. Just need to kill what's on the map right now. Nothing else. I mean, the boss, obviously. Yep. Do we know which one? Do we have a way of seeing? Come on, all we have to kill is this, and it's over.
Focus on the left now, with the Artemis.
Ah, two of them are there. Okay. Yeah, it's a big breach, I see.
Was it at 30%?
Huh? What? Is that 30?
Yeah, I didn't hear.
The boss.
Where is the boss?
Yeah, we have like, a boss.
Yeah, that's other boss, experimental mega boss. I pinged him like 5 minutes ago.
Yeah, yeah,
but it's not focusing it.
It is. Correct, but it's not the end. But it is the boss. Yeah.
The Navy one? No.
Oh, that's what's been going through my shields. Oh, now I see.
The front is still dying.
Yeah, we needed like Yolanas and shit to help us out.
Come on,
yeah,
kill the RT already.
Is, yeah, the boss is the flying boss, the transporter boss.
Roger, Navy boss. That's gonna be a problem.
Yeah, no, it's not. We have enough time. It will just kill some shit on the left and then we kill it with tanks.
I don't think middle will destroy. Will survive if we stay on the left. I'm gonna shoot a little bit here and then we go to the left.
So what's the best defense against this particular boss? Mossops or what?
Tactical missile launchers. It's weak against them. And also TMDs to neutralize his swarm of rockets that are attacking you currently. Alright, I guess at this point middle is no longer important.
Yes, exactly. So, this can still kill us.
Yeah, that is correct. Can you handle the guys on the right side or do you need my Artemis there?
Well, they need to die at some point.
Well, not necessarily. They could turtle the shields forever until we kill the boss.
At the moment, I think they are slowly killing PDs since some are already gone.
Roger.
So, a few more need to go.
My side is pretty safe, so.
Yeah, come on, there is four Yolona on the left now. There's some over there, please.
Sorry, where are four Yolona?
Artemis, I
mean. Yeah. Tor, can you send your Artemis on the right side to kill them? There where you nuked. Oh shit, nuke going on the left side. It's gonna hit.
What?
Yeah, this is bad. Oh lol, it overshot. Morons. Okay, it's random, so I guess. Well, that's fortunate. It's just hitting nothing important. Right, migrating to left side.
I better get some kind of turtle award for this.
Yeah. I mean, you are UEF, that's your primary job. I cannot believe we survived with gateways not killed.
There he is.
Okay, hitting the boss. As much as I... Fire on the boss, all fire on the boss.
He still killed the artist. Doesn't have some faction have like advanced tech?
Does he have what? Sorry?
There is a faction with advanced tech launcher, no?
Yeah, I'm making tech launches.
But which faction has the advanced one?
Aeon has. Not sure how effective they are, cost effective they are, though.
The advanced one, where is it?
Huh. It's right next to the gateway and the artillery. Tech purifier. Right, attempting to nullify. Strategic launch detect. Oh, the dreadnoughts could actually be a good idea against it from afar. Shit, my entire volley is going to miss. Maybe not. Okay, it's getting killed slowly.
The moment when your experimental battleship is suffering an EMP effect. Unbelievable.
Tess, can you send those submarines behind on it? To hit it from.
Yeah, then again, there are lots of experimental subs following. They will probably get killed by the torpedoes.
Yeah. Come on, die. Strategic launch detected. Launching a bunch of TMLs on it. Hopefully it dies. And I have 4 artillery collected. shit, don't break, please. Don't. Unhandle exception. Don't know why.
Oh, really? That sucks.
Yeah, but it's good timing, I mean.
Yeah, we already killed it anyway.
I think we anyway win.
Yeah. Yeah, me too. Good job, guys. Just kick me and continue playing and tell me what's going on, okay?
Yeah, I can watch the recording later.
Roger. Okay, so this was tough, but I think Artemis's and artillery helped us out a lot. So what's going on? Keep me informed.
The bot is dying fast. 1 million.
Use my artillery to target it.
900,000 or. Well, that's running away.
Good.
600,000.
Later on, I'm gonna give it TMD, but not too much. To just mitigate a little bit of the damage.
400,000. Yeah, I don't know. I think the reason why it's kinda easy to survive against this is because it's so slow. And it kills a pile of shit, but it's only the shit on the left, so the main base is never really threatened.
I'm basically reclaiming all the experimental battleships, building in the back new and sending them back in. That's a little bit of buffer, but what it's doing now, it's basically just driving left right, doing nothing.
So what is the boss killing?
150,000.
Yeah, currently he killed all the experimental battleships and TUS and mine base basically on the left side, but now it's even retreating. I have no idea why.
Oh wow, really? That sucks.
Yeah, it looks as if it's not being able to enter the small channel of water to the base.
Oh, I see. Roger.
Yeah, it just got the retard and targeted something in the back as well.
So I guess that thing needs a little bit of hover.
Is it still alive?
No, it just died. Oh, what? What? Thor's eco is gone.
Why?
Guess RT.
I see. So the boss dead?
Yes.
Did you get the win? Score.
It said blah blah blah, fallen, good job defenders, and currently it's still playing.
So every enemy should die on the map. That should be it.
Lol. The advanced tech launcher has a shorter range than the normal one.
Wait, what?
Yeah, the normal one has 256, the advanced one 250.
What the fuck? Really?
Yeah.
I did not edit it.
Why? Did you think I was implying that because it's broken you must have edited it?
Yep. Exactly.
Dude, you're developing software yourself. Of course this is how it goes.
Exactly.
So it seems like the stuff from the gateway is still spawning because the gateway didn't get cleaned up.
Oh wow, that's also weird. Okay, I'm gonna fix that. It's not hard to fix. All right, guys, thanks for the game.
GG. Good night.
Ciao.
Good night.
Yeah, good night.
Launch detected.